So Lulu, you have to think positively and try to control the negative thoughts. Stay busy and do something you like. Keep your time busy. Yes, that's from Boo. Boo is right, Lulu. Don't think too much. Yes, Pramod, I will apply my eye drop before I will sleep. If I'm not on live, Lulu, you can connect with me in my Instagram. But please mention your name. Otherwise, I'm not replying all the messages there, by the way. Okay, Arthur, okay. Lulu, you are going through what each of us have gone through in our teens. We think that nobody understands us and nobody cares, but our parents did the best with what they had, some more, some less. One feel like that. You feel like both your older and younger siblings are getting more attention. I cannot relate because I'm not in, I became the eldest one. But only I can guarantee, Lulu, that all parents, they are loving their children. They love their children equally. No matter what, maybe sometimes they scold you because you did something wrong. But after that, it will be finished. That's it. They still have their unconditional love for you. I'm one of five. What you think will determine how you feel, and how you feel will influence your actions, behavior. You are right, Boo. You are right. I really believe in that, because that's what always I'm saying, that good vibes is from within. Because if you think something positive, then it will show also on how you, like your gesture. It will show on your gesture, and it will show even your face. Like, you know, the facial reaction will be there. That's why always I'm telling, good vibes is from within. So don't think too much, Lulu, okay? Just think that your parents love you so much. Just listen what they are telling you and just follow what they told you. You are right, Boo, you are right. You have to control your thoughts. That's what they said, Lulu, that your heart, even like physically, your heart is here, right? Where is it? Your heart is down your head. So you have to think, like you have to let your mind drive your life compared to your heart, okay? I know it's normal that human being will feel bad, or you will feel, because we are human, so we can feel how it feels. But our mind is there. So let your life driven by your thoughts. Don't think too much, okay? Just think something positive. Thank you, Pramod. Thank you. Be positive and always love yourself. Thank you, guys.